Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Kunwar from kunwarlab.com. Today in this video I'm going to show you how you can install Windows 10 in your computer using bootable pendrive. So before proceeding to installation process, make sure you have created the bootable pendrive. So if you don't know how to create the bootable pendrive, then you can check my video. I have given the link in the description, so go there and check the video first. I have clearly mentioned over there the bootable pendrive creation process. So guys, let's get started. Okay, to install the Windows in computer using bootable USB pendrive, first you need to change the boot order in BIOS setting. So I'm entering into BIOS setting. I'm restarting my computer. To enter the BIOS setting, you need to press the F2 or Dell button to enter into the BIOS setting. Every laptop has their own keys to enter into BIOS setting. F2 or Dells are most used hotkeys for BIOS setting, but other brands may have other key buttons. So I have given the list of the keywords in the description, so it might can help you if you are using other brand's laptop. So I have entered the BIOS setting. Go to boot. Here you can change the order of the boot priority. So you must keep the removable device in the first order to boot the PC using bootable pendrive. So I have already taken this removal device in the first order, so just save change and restart the computer. Okay, you can choose your language to install. You can change the time as per your okay language. And click next. You can okay. Now click install now. Accept the license and terms and click next. Go to custom and next. Okay, Windows is installing. Wait for some time, it will take some time to install the Windows. Here you can see you can use Control and Alt to release the mouse cursor. Wait for some time. I am skipping this process because it will take a very long time, so I'm skipping this process. Okay, Windows will restart for several times. Windows needs to install.
Okay, installation has completed. Now it's the final setting is remaining. So click use express setting. Wait a moment. Okay, who own this PC? I own this PC. This PC, I own this, so click next. Wait a moment. Okay, email or password. You can skip this step also. I'm skipping this step. Okay, you can make your username Kunwar Lab. You can use your password. I'm just leaving it blank. Okay, updates are done. Now it's final step to set up your applications. Okay, it's completed. Okay, you can see here the Windows 10 has successfully installed. Here you can see the screen of Windows. Okay. See the all applications. Okay,
that's it for today guys. Hope you'll find this video helpful. If you face any problem while installing Windows, then you can leave the comment below in the comment section. I'll try to answer your questions. So see you in the next video. Bye bye.